people help me win. Pretty boring match. I'm at the best point. I came across Tommy guns. Someone started pinging me. I had no idea where they were. Just Jay Ford was pinging me. So I had to go further back. There's another cover. I still got no idea. Which isn't unusual. Comes the line. Shite. What the line does is force all those other guys together. Lucky for me, distracts Jay Ford. He deserved to die from that Miraculous anyway. Speed it up. I have no idea where that guy still is. So I decided to clear the side down into the circle. But I'm worried about that building that's just in. So I'm coming down. I start taking damage. I assume it's from the building. It's not. It's from this dude. Just like he didn't actually kill me. So I'm convinced he's in that building. So I think stuff it, what chance have I got, I'm just going to push it. But I'm lucky the circle intervenes again. And my buddy Weave Nation saves me. Thanks Weavey. And then he could have pinged me. Dentorites, Dentorites, Dentorites. I think there's someone still in the building. I jump in and out to pretend I've gone in. Guy gets taken out by a UFO. Thank you. Appreciate it. And then this dude, Jay Ford. Thinks I'm behind that build, that tree. I think someone's still in the building. Both convinced we know where the other person is. Just trying to get a better angle. Thinks I must be there looting. I'm thinking, surely he's going to have to come out of that building soon. He's thinking, he's going to have to move away from that soon. So we both think we know what's going on. But we don't. Both got no idea. Alright. Thinking he must come out. Come on. You gotta come out. You gotta come out. I'm thinking, come on. You gotta come out. You gotta come out. Come out. Hmm. I think 40. No, he still thinks, well, maybe I'm wrong. About to get the same idea. Surely the guy's gotta come out. Can't be going through that. No. Oh, no idea. Where the frick is he then? Side hold. Jay Ford. It's cruising around. And at times I should have died. I think again about now he actually saw me. Thank you very much. Thank you, Mama, for the chickens.